This is Take You at Your Word in the key of D. This part is played in between staff, the intro, and in the chorus. And also we have this part in the bridge. Alternate that's less quick.